We failed at modifying the line. We failed at adding a single dot. It was clear. We were to be messengers at best. But messengers to whom? To you. We removed our ability to read those stories from your original template. A doorway that is also a puzzle. We must find the solution. Those were Brutus's words when he visited the vault under the Colosseum more than 2,000 years ago. He drew the vault, sketched it to the best of his abilities, but he could not see. Just as you are blind, you may read your watch, you may read hourglasses and calendars, but you cannot grasp beyond that simplistic surface. For now, the true reading of time still escapes you. And so today, the curtain's pulled and the Eros is shown, tragic and complete. Those walls you might never read. Events yet unfold as written. But something, anything must change. You do not understand what is at stake. The reader has no power. He is but an observer. But the author? The author invents the future. The author owns the future. Where a loved one can be revived by the drafting of a new chapter. A future where humankind is more than it is today. A future where, just perhaps, we can all still exist together.
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Halicet!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother! Hiya!
Not good.
I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiya! You have infringed upon Ije's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death by...